Welcome to the 2018 Crystal Palace End of Season Royal Variety Performance. In the presence of Her Majesty the Queen and His Royal Highness, the Duke of Edinburgh.
Get on with it, peasants!
At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never win a point with this side. But then young Wilfred became fit and put the champions to the sword, and we grew strong. And I learned how to right the wrongs, and we came back from bottom place. Showed the punters who had us down and wiped their smoke sweats off their face. After the England debacle, said I was senile and a fool. They thought we'd crumble, they thought I'd lay down and die. Oh no, not I, we have survived. As long as we have Wilfred, we can take on any side. I feel 21 again, I feel bigger than Big Ben. Oh, we survived. We have survived.
That Roy is a right dish. If only I was 20 years younger.
Aside, they think they are the business, but they're always second best. Every time I play them, they know they got it coming. I even score with my head. Get back to wherever you came from.
Know your place.
Get back to wherever you came from.
Peace off, Brighton!
My boss is mad at me. I haven't scored goals for a while. He's put me on the bench. I think he's had enough of me.
Oh, can't you see? Score Lucas' penalty to try and break my duck, but I messed it up. But then my poor different friends helped me make amends.
And you nearly messed that up an all, Christian.
This is a shout out to Dorsen. Remember me 4 years ago. You injured me and hurt me so. And Clattenburg, he gave the goal.
A shout out to Dorsen. You're really quite a prat. You forearm smashed my head and didn't give a damn. Here's to Dorsen. Look at us now. We're staying up. And you are going down. And you are going down. And you are going down.
Bye bye, Dawson. Enjoy the championship, you loser. It's more your level, young man.
Because you know it's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense. Oh yeah, it's pretty clear, we make the odd mistake. But we can make the tackles to make opponents shake. We got that boom boom that all the fans love. All the right tricks
in all the wrong places.
Yeah, all right, he told us, don't you worry about the odd mistake.
You cannot make an omelette unless you break some eggs.
Because you know it's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense, me and mama. It's all about defense, the defense.
Injuries with Thoya, through the fight would manage to put down the palace.
Our injuries with Thoya, on not being careless, nearly picked Pete and Alice.
Christian 2 months, Mamadou 2 months, Wilfred 3 months, bloody Addersfield.
Jeffrey Schlupp 2 months, Loftus-Cheek 3 months,
Yohan James, Alex Macker also had spells.
Lost 40 Dan and Punch both at Christmas, and it turned out they were out for the Hulk and Pine.
Then Bakary Saka went and bloody did the same,
just at the moment when he was right on his game.
All injuries with Doyle, thought the fight would manage to put down the palace.
All injuries with Doyle, it was just horrendous. It went on and on and on and on and on and on.
Well, you can tell by the way this geezer talks, he's a Croydon man, he walks a walk. Never loud, always warm, he's been around as long as the old stand.
I've had managers who walked away, managers who had their day. And now I feel I found the one to keep us up and win a cup.
Only 47, getting closer to heaven, but you're staying alive, staying alive.
Feel your bones breaking and your heart aching, but you're staying alive, staying alive.
Staying alive, staying alive.
Staying alive, please.
The sun did come up tomorrow, I'll bet your parish points that tomorrow we'd stay up. Even though we lost Benteke, leaving us without a proper forward,
it was insane.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, Europe is just a year away.
Now, Steve, what did I tell you? The minute you start thinking like that, that's when it all goes wrong.
The Crystal Palace and still Brighton are atrocious. Even with a huge head start, they could not finish above us. Even old Glenn Murray missed an open goal on purpose. Super Crystal Palace and still Brighton are atrocious.
Every
year is just the same, we never ever rest. We fear the drop and give our fans a cardiac arrest. But this year was even worse with Brighton in the Prem. We needn't have worried cause they couldn't get revenge. Super Crystal Palace and still Brighton are atrocious. Even with a huge head start, still finish way below us. Even old Glenn Murray missed an open goal on purpose. Super Crystal Palace and still Brighton are atrocious. Super Crystal Palace and still Brighton are atrocious.
Bravo! Bravo! Eagles!
I tell you boys, I've got a really good feeling about next season. Sorry, Roy.